What's up, everybody? It's your girl Tanya Lady T with Lady T Sensations, and this is going to be a really no talking ASMR. This is sweet and sour chicken. Here's my sweet and sour dipping sauce, and I've got a big glass of ice water.
Rice is hot. Thank you. Look like good old ice water. Ooh. Good cold water. Getting full. But one thing I want to talk about right quick. I love sweet and sour chicken. There are only certain places I will go to get my sweet and sour chicken. It's a pet peeve of mine if I go and get sweet and sour chicken from a place where their sweet and sour sauce, it's jelly. It's more like a jelly or a gel consistency. The whole show is over. It messes with my whole feng shui if I get the sweet and sour sauce and it's more of a gel consistency. I like mine to be very liquidy like this. And I don't want it to get a form of film on top of it. I have a specific place I like to go to get my sweet and sour. That's all I wanted to share. Do y'all have those little sensory issues like I do? It's got to be liquidy. It cannot be thick and gel-like. I ain't having it. Just thought I'd share that with y'all. Last piece. Ooh, y'all, I'm tapping out. I'm so full, so good. Oh, thank you, Lord, for this food. Thank you, Lord, for water. And I thank y'all for watching your girl, Lady T. Please comment and share my video. I'm trying to grow this channel. And I'll see you on the next video. Bye.